Welcome to a video where I share 10 things which come under my top most expensive purchases. Two disclaimers. Number one, कि इस वीडियो से मैं बिल्कुल भी show off करने की try नहीं करी कि मेरे पास ये सामान है या वो महंगी चीज है. This is just a video where I'm sharing with you what all I bought and if I regret buying it or if I think you should also buy too. Second disclaimer is कि इस वीडियो में monetary expenses will not be accounted for. For example, donations don't come in this list. Like I don't want to talk about it like this. And any financial investments, कि the amount wise वो इस वीडियो में नहीं बात किया जाएगा. ऑल अदर थिंग्स विल बी शेयर्ड. सो लेट्स बिगिन. लेट मी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम डाउन टू बॉटम, व्हिच इज आइटम नंबर 10 ऑन दिस लिस्ट. सो द 10th आइटम आर पेयर्स ऑफ शूज. नाउ आई गॉट इनटू दिस रट ऑफ बाइंग अ लॉट ऑफ शूज बिकॉज वेयर आई लिव इन मुंबई, देयर इज अ प्लेस इन दहिसर वेयर देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ फैक्ट्री आउटलेट्स ऑफ रियली गुड शू ब्रांड्स लाइक स्केचर्स, एडिडास, रीबॉक, पूमा, नाइकी. सो व्हेन आई वाज नॉट दैट रिस्पॉन्सिबल इन मेकिंग इन्वेस्टमेंट्स, आई वाज जस्ट Odofying money ki oh my god, this is 70% off, I need to buy a shoe in like a lot of different colors. So I spent a lot of money on my shoes back then. Each shoe was around say 2,000 to 2,500, but I bought so many pairs ki wo mere number 10 pe aa jata hai. Do I regret buying it? Yes and no. No, because I'm using all of those shoes for styling, so I'm trying to generate an ROI out of it. Not actively, I'm doing it anyway, just because I like styling. But agar main personal use ke bolu, to yes, I do regret having so many shoes for personal use because wo nahi itne kaam aate. Sticking to one pair is a lot easier because you don't really have to make decisions ki what are you going to wear. Now, item number 9 is very close to my heart because it was the first expensive thing I ever gifted my parents. Although it was not from my own hard-earned money, it was from my saved up pocket money. So this is a karaoke set. Now I was in I think 11th or 12th grade when this decision I had made ki for my parents' anniversary or something, and it was a really big number. I think it was 20th anniversary if I'm not wrong. I really wanted to give them something grand, and karaoke was something that my mother was considering. The average price was above 5,000 and good karaokes were like 12,000-15,000, so it was not something jo hum tabhi itna easily afford kar pate. So I would keep hearing her every few months ki I want a karaoke, but you know we couldn't really buy one. So I decided ki wahi mujhe gift karna hai. However, I wasn't earning a lot back then. I had just started the career, and as I've said before, इसमें earning पहले तो बहुत धीरे होती थी because there weren't that many brands and all on the market. So I used to walk every single day from my home to my classes, which was around 3-3.5 kilometers. I used to walk from the station to the college, जो तो मैं वैसे भी कर ही लेती थी, but even if I wanted to, I wouldn't. And I stopped eating outside food for 3 months straight. I also, whenever I used to go out with friends, I used to not eat anything because see, then you have to share. And at that time, I really wanted to save up for this. तो मैं कुछ भी नहीं खाती थी. Even if I'd be hungry, just to make sure I don't really have to share, and I'd save up all that money. And I think it took me 3 to 4 months to save up 10,000 rupees, which I know I'm lucky to have that much pocket money. कुछ कुछ लोगों की 10,000 पूरे साल भी pocket money नहीं होती, but that was item number 9 on my most expensive purchase list. I gifted them a karaoke by LG, I think, and back then it was around 10-11,000 or something. दादी ने बड़ी help की थी मुझे in cash जमा करने में भी. She used to hide my cash with her. Okay, item number 8 are makeup items. So this is not makeup like beauty items. This is not a particular makeup product per se, but I've just invested so much money in makeup that it definitely comes on item number 8, way more than 10,000 for sure. Most expensive purchases of mine are from brands like Charlotte Tilbury. Uska blush was for 3,000 and something. Huda Beauty ka palette waise mehenga tha, but I got on sale for 2,500. MAC foundation for 3,000 and all of that. However, when I went for a Sangeet day before yesterday, I had done my makeup for a shoot in the morning at around 8 to 9 a.m. and it lasted me until the night of that day. रात के 1 बजे तक, मतलब कितने घंटे हो गए, 12 plus 5, 17 hours द मेकअप डिड नॉट बज. एंड माई फ्रेंड्स, व्हेन आई टोल्ड देम कि यार मैं तो सुबह रेडी हो गई थी, देयर लाइक तेरा मेकअप अभी तक ऐसा कैसा है, मतलब गुड प्रोडक्ट्स डू दैट. सो डू आई रिग्रेट इट? नॉट एट ऑल. सो इफ यू आस्क समबडी हू एंजॉयज वेयरिंग मेकअप, आई डेफिनेटली थिंक यू शुड इन्वेस्ट इन हाई एंड प्रोडक्ट्स. एंड आई डू हैव अ फ्यू सीरीज of sharing which product I think is worth it and which isn't, so I'm going to continue that series as well. On the 7th place we have heavy Indian clothing, specifically this one dress which was for 12,000 rupees. You know, I feel so bad sharing this because I know my mother is going to get really upset. But there was a really close family function I had to go for, and I wanted to. It was Kumar ke side ka family function, theek hai, and it was my first function going there after they knew. I really wanted them to think well of me and wanted to go well dressed. But maine mere ghar tab tak nahi bataya tha. So this was that grey area where his family knew and mine didn't know. So I wanted to buy a really good dress, and good Indian wear dresses are very expensive. So mom had put me on a budget, okay, listen, you're not spending more than 3,000 because it's just your friend's function. Like, what is so special about it that you would want to spend so much? So I took a dress for 12,000. And the good thing is, by that time I was earning. So I didn't mom dad ke paise nahi udaye. I was taking responsibility for the amount I was spending. But how do I tell her that? That dress is for 12,000. So I made up this entire story that store collaborated with me. So even though the price tag is 12,000, even though the bill has 12,000, I only paid 6,000, which she was still like, 6,000 ki dress lag to nahi rahi. And she's like, 6,000 is still a lot for one function. But now she'll watch this video, so she'll know, sorry mama for lying to you back then. But that grey area bahut jaldi khatam ho gaya tha. Now you know everything. But in general also, I have been really loving heavy Indian clothes, and I've already worn a lot of my clothes for like 5-6 times, and I can re-wear it for 20, 30, 50, 100 times also. I don't mind repeating my clothes, so I do invest in a lot of Indian clothes. Now on the 6th rank, we have the infamous Dyson. Why did I buy the Dyson? Because the hair that you see today, ऐसे बाल बहुत ही ज़्यादा प्रेजेंटेबल लगते हैं, एंड आई डोंट वॉन्ट टू डू इट ओनली ड्यूरिंग शूट्स. माई गोल इन लाइफ इज़ टू बैलेंस पर्सनल एंड प्रोफेशनल लाइफ सो वेल कि आई शुड गेट द टाइम टू आराम से गेट रेडी इन द मॉर्निंग, टू डू बॉडी स्क्रब्स वेन एवर आई वॉन्ट टू, एंड टू नॉट शेड्यूल इट जब टाइम मिले, टू डू माई हेयर एवरी डे इफ आई वॉन्ट टू लाइक डू फेस मास्क वेन एवर आई वॉन्ट टू. ये टाइम ना बहुत बड़ी लग्जरी है, बिकॉज पीपल हु नीड मनी टू रन द हाउस, दे कांट squeeze all of this in their daily schedule because they have to be at work. That is the hustle culture that's going on right now. So basically I bought the Dyson because I really like doing my hair like this, and I do find a very, very big difference in my hair after using Dysons versus using the regular curlers. I am going to make an in-depth review about it. I'm not sure if it's already up or if it's going to go up now, but you'll mostly see it in this vlogmas itself. So do I regret it? No, but it's useful only for a specific group of people, which I'll elaborate in that video. On the 5th rank, we have my braces slash aligners, which is Invisalign. Now, my teeth were crooked since I was 10, I think, because I had the habit of sucking my thumb. So, काफी बच्चों को होती है ना इंडिया में ये habit. तो मेरे parents से सब try करा था, मिर्ची लगाना, कोई special दवाई लगाना, चादर बांध देना, nothing worked. और मैं अंगूठा चूसते गई until I was 10 or 11, and my teeth were propped out, and I also had an open bite. So, it was quite clear कि I wanted to get them fixed. However, I did not want the regular braces for two reasons. Number one, I have a good pain tolerance, but I didn't want it because I knew there was a better option in the market, which was Invisalign. And number two, I didn't want it to be there in every picture or every video I posted for as long as the treatment was going to take. So I waited for I think 2-3 years, and finally saved up enough for getting the treatment done. It was the cost of the treatment is 2,75,000 rupees, which is insane. It's definitely multi-fold of regular braces. But the question is, do I regret it? And my answer is no. Only and only because मैंने खुद को stretch करके कोई expense नहीं करा. I made sure that I was in a comfortable space to spend that kind of money. उसके बदले जो मुझे reward मिला, barely any pain, and whenever I want, I'm not wearing them right now. Although my treatment is still going on, तो जब चाहे मैं निकाल दूँ for shoots, मेरे काम में भी बहुत आसानी होती है. Nobody even finds out I'm wearing aligners when I am. It is a very, very big investment, but because I made it at the right time, I don't regret it. अब 4th place पे आता है the medium through which you and I talk, which involves this mic, the camera, the tripod, the light here, the light there, all these electronic equipments. Now, what is the need? Honestly, there's none. A lot of people just use a smartphone, and any laptop can do for editing because aajkal softwares kaafi saare aa gaye hain, which are compatible with both Apple and Android, like Microsoft laptops. But personally, I really like to keep upping my game as much as I can for not just content ideas but also for production. बिकॉज आई फील लाइक इट्स नीडेड टू रिफ्रेश योर सेल्फ यार, वो सेम घिसे पीटे तरीके कैसे अप्लाई कर सकते हैं. सो दैट इज़ वाई द कैमरा वी रिसेंटली बॉट, द बॉडी वॉज फॉर अराउंड 130,000, द लेंस वॉज फॉर 185,000 और समथिंग. तो ओवरऑल ये 3 लाख प्लस का न्यू कैमरा पड़ा. द लाइट्स दैट वी यूज, वन लाइट इज़ फॉर 20,000-25,000, द अदर वन इज़ फॉर 8,000 और समथिंग. द ट्राईपॉड्स आर फॉर लाइक 1,200 ईच. सो दीज things are expensive, but I've made a choice to invest in them and still I do not regret it. I think that because I waited for everything, I didn't buy anything aise, and because I didn't take anything on a loan per se is why I am happy space. ये electronics में मैं phone वोन सब डाल रही हूँ, जो भी electrics है like the PC, the laptop, everything. Yeah, that is a pretty big investment and I'm happy. धीरे धीरे करके kit बनाएंगे, there's no rush. Now on number 3 comes all the real jewelry. So I used to really tell my mother ki aapko kyun jewelry mein itna shauk hai, and I found out in one simple function of hamare ghar ka. Mere bhai ki sagai thi, so we went and I was wearing this set. So maine maa ko pucha ye set kahan se, and she said I don't know, dad ne gift kara tha ye bahut saalon pehle. So I don't remember. And then I asked her, आपने कितने में लिया था ये? She said तभी कुछ 5,000 का लिया था. That set is worth a lot more now. I think it is worth around 30,000 or 40,000. मुझे exactly आज की रेट पे कोट मत करना, but basically multiplied exponentially. And I was like, ये क्या चीज़ है कि you can buy jewelry and you can wear it and it will appreciate in value. ये क्या है? So even though I knew before कि gold is a good investment, I didn't understand how good of an investment until that moment. So I had my spark ki, oh, maybe we should buy jewelry. So tab se I've really been enjoying wearing a lot of real jewelry. This dainty necklace, all of these rings I invested in. So whenever I feel like, oh, there is a little bit of surplus money, now instead of going shopping like I used to do for shoes back then, I go for jewelry. But I try to avoid a lot of making charges wala scene, because agar investment ke liye lena hai to investing heavily in making charges doesn't make that much sense. But if I really fall in love with some design, then I give in sometimes. But jewelry comes on number 3. Now on number 2 comes all the home related investments. I moved out last year, so last year se ab tak ka rent, that all comes into this, and जो भी बाकी खर्चे होते हैं like getting the paints and getting the furniture, all of that comes in home related stuff. I am so freaking happy कि वो phase मेरे life में तभी आया, because the amount of responsibilities I learned, I could have learned a lot more, I know that, but still I learned so much in this entire process कि घर बनाते कैसे, घर साफ कैसे रखते, घर सजाते कैसे. Although I'm not very successful at cleaning it at all times, I end up deep cleaning only once a year almost, and ऊपर से cleaning once a week or sometimes once in 2 weeks. But just knowing how to manage a home, making sure the lights are off and when friends are coming over, how to like host and everything, it has taught me a lot and I'm really happy about it. So if you're thinking of moving out, you could try something like I did. Maybe in the same building you can start living by yourself so that you have your own space. But that comes on rank number 2. And the first rank, I think you might have guessed by now, is our car. I bought an S-Cross in the blue color, in Nexa blue I think it's called, a few months ago. I don't remember the timeline very clearly, it's quite blurry in my mind right now. But that car comes on number 1 and I don't regret it, because like my parents were really concerned with the safety of the other car, especially after we met with that accident. So I know this is still probably not the safest car on the market, but it's quite sturdy and it's so smooth and such an upgrade from the last one ki I see myself using it for a long time, and it's already giving us so much comfort and pleasure. I'm recently usme ek trip mein jaake aaye, Nashik and Shirdi. It is worth the money, and I'm sure ki with the taxation purpose as well wo kaafi kaam aayega, like because it's in my name, because I bought it. Car depreciated value na tax mein kaafi savings mein help karta hai, so either ways I'm really happy about the purchase. So I don't think I regret anything on this list except the shoes, only because tabhi maine wo soch samajh ke nahi liye the, tab maine aise le liye the ki oh पसंद आ रहा है इसलिए लेना है. तब मैं दिमाग सेट करके नहीं गई थी कि अच्छा शूज़ लेने जाना है और मैं कितना स्पेंड करने को रेडी हूँ. मैंने इम्पल्सिवली वो स्पेंड किए थे. सो दैट्स अबाउट इट. लेट मी नो व्हाट आर योर टॉप 3 मोस्ट एक्सपेंसिव परचेसेस एंड इफ यू रेकमेंड इट टू अदर्स और नॉट, बिकॉज दैट विल बी क्वाइट एन इंटरेस्टिंग लिस्ट टू डिस्कस एंड लर्न फ्रॉम ईच अदर फ्रॉम. बट इफ यू एंजॉय वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, देन डू गिव अ थम्स अप एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर चैनल. इफ यू डिड नॉट एंजॉय वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो, बिंदास गिव अ थम्स डाउन. आई विल सी यू इन अ ब्रांड न्यू वीडियो वेरी सून. Until then, goodbye!